So, is there a basis for the number of facets we create, or does each gemstone has its own natural and unique cut?
The numbers, yes. You need to either cut it into 64 or 128, because the direction from wherever the negative energy passes, it absorbs that and it transforms that into a positive one.